This is the post, pass, and screen drill. On this drill, what we want to do is we want to emphasize movement after we make a good post pass. This is one of many things that you can do off of the post pass. You can either cut baseline off the post pass, you can relocate, or like we're going to show you right now, you can set a screen away for a teammate without the basketball. This is how the drill is going to look. We're going to have a coach as the low post player right now. So I'll be the low post player that the players are going to pass to. We're going to have our team, or the players that we have in the drill, up here in a straight line. We've got our defender here as a chair. You want to put a chair here just to make it realistic and lifelike for the players so they know they're going to have someone directly in front of them. Anytime we make a post pass, we want to make a good, strong pass in, but before that, we want to try and throw a fake. So we have two options. We can either fake low, so go ahead, we're going to start in our triple threat stance. We can either fake low and show the ball low and then come up and pass high, or we can fake high, staying in our stance. It's more of a ball fake high to get the defender to stand up, and then step through and pass low. It's really important that we put the fake in here because we want the defender to get out of their position, so it makes our job as a passer easier to get the ball in without getting it deflected or stolen. So again, with the drill, we'll start in triple threat. Good, nice and low, knees bent, ball's in the pocket. The player can make either fake, or you can tell the team which fake to make. If you want them every time to work on fake high, pass low you can, or fake low, pass high. Right now I'm gonna let these guys choose which one they wanna do. So we'll go ahead and we'll fake. We'll fake high, pass low, good. Now they're gonna throw a good post pass. From here, what they're gonna do is they're gonna go set a screen for their teammate away from the basketball. So we have another chair set up here where our player is going to come over. They're going to set a good solid screen, knees bent, solid foundation, and we want to emphasize that they actually set their feet on this screen instead of just running over and running into someone. We don't want to get any offensive fouls here. So really emphasize setting their feet, setting a good solid screen, good protection, and then from here, they're going to hold it and then they're going to slip off of that screen for this drill. So I'll have the ball in the low pass. After a one count on the hold, they're gonna slip down. Low post player will make the pass, and they'll go ahead and finish. Now, depending on game situation, the player might have to finish in different ways. So for this drill, you can either tell them which way you want them to finish, or you can have them work on a variety of finishes. So let's show you how the drill works. Let's get it set up. So I'm in this low post. We're gonna start triple threat every time. We're gonna fake high, good, go low, pass, set the screen, hold, slip, and we're gonna finish. Good, here we go, next person. Good, triple threat, good fake, set your screen away, good, right in there, good. Fake, good, set your screen, hold position, hold that position a half second longer. Now, hey guys, we're gonna set this screen solid, and then I want you to make a direct line cut, okay? The reason we want to do that is if we start cutting away opposite, it's making the pass longer for our teammate, which is going to be easier for the defense to get in there. So after we set this screen, we're going to be here, and we're going to cut straight down, and you're going to go up and finish it. Everybody got it? Okay, here we go. Good, give me a good fake, pass, good. Hold that position, good, straight down that line. Here we go. Remember, straight line cuts, we don't want to angle it at all. Go ahead. Good. Oh, don't go around it. Don't go around it, straight down. Good, remember, don't loop around, that's a defender right now. Straight into it, good. There you go, straight down. Good, here we go. Set that screen, straight down, nice, there it is. Good, remember, every time we're in that triple threat to start. Triple threat to start, good fakes, step through your passes. Good fakes, then step through your passes. Good, fake, low, good, here we go. Hit it, nice, let's mix those fakes up. Give me some low and then high. Give me some high and then low. Don't keep doing the same thing. Here we go. Good, we're trying to make ourselves better right now. Trying to make ourselves better. Good, straight down, good job, here we go. Here we go, last one right here. Good, good strong finish. Good, and stop. Hey, good job guys. Now make sure when we're doing these drills that we not only press them on the right side, but that we go to the left side as well, or vice versa. We wanna make sure that the players are getting reps on both sides. That's the post pass and screen drill.